I, Mr. Felix Ajayi, of sound mind and body, swear that this is my last will and testament. If you're reading this, then it means my time on this earth has finally come to an end. To my children, Wale and Kemi, I bequeath everything, all my belongings to be shared between them however they seem fit. I do this not to make any kind of grand statement, but simply because you both are all I have. After your mother's passing away, I thought my life was over. But having the both of you gave me a newfound purpose to be the best father I could possibly be. And as I write this, though the both of you are relatively young, I can already tell that you will grow into good people. People who will make good choices. Who will know when it's necessary to start a fire. And also be willing to put it out. I do not know the circumstances that led to the reading of this testament. But one thing I do know is that you both may be sad and devastated right now, but it will get better. Sometimes life hands you the unexpected. Sometimes it is good, other times it's tragic, but that does not mean you do not keep moving. Make the best of every situation you find yourself in, whether good or bad.
Parliament, my drugs.
You will hear things you do not understand. You will see things that will make you question humanity. How you respond to these things is what will define the kind of person that you are. In the end, whether we like it or not, we will get what is coming to us. feel much better for it. So why not let nature take its course?
Your loving father, Felix Goodwill Ajayi. I'm so sorry once again. I know this must be very hard for you guys. Your father was a very good man. Anyway, your father was very specific in here that he wanted his first son to decide his kind of burial. So, how would you like to bury your father? Because we will need to do some paperwork. Wale. Hello, Wale.
You said?
I said your father. How would you like to bury him?